We've been researching the new rare subtype of Japanese encephalitis virus. We studied it in our state-of-the-art biosecurity lab, and we learned that the impact on the brain that this virus could cause. So our research collected blood samples from human participants who received the approved Japanese encephalitis virus vaccine. And what we found is that it could bind to the new subtype of the virus. So this vaccine is likely to be protective. However, what our research showed was that a new vaccine targeted towards the new virus would likely provide more optimal vaccine responses. We've now got the tools through this research to develop and test new vaccines. And our lab, through collaborations with Southern RNA, University of Queensland and Griffith University, are developing new mRNA vaccines against JEV, which can be locally manufactured, targeted towards the Australian strain of the virus to protect the Australian population.